Metro police arresting a second suspect connected to human remains found late last month. They tell us Angelica Hudson was arrested Wednesday. Ryan Bentley also under arrest for allegedly murdering the victim and putting the body in a barrel. Court documents suggest that apparently she helped with the crime.